Done. 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 Thank you. Thank you.
Matt, shall I stand against the green? Yeah, yeah. Nice up.
Now one more.
Matt.
Hello. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come. Thank you.
For me, I think it's very personal. It's also like there's so much variety as well. There's so much color, so it can suit so many different people. That's why I think it's really great to be here today. For me, I actually like everything very simple and plain. Actually, saying that, I do love dark colors. Like, I love deep sea blue, you know, so you feel like you're under like the ocean and things like that. Oh, thank you. So I work out a lot with my trainer, Imran Rampour, and we're always, if you want, you can catch us on the race course. We're always running around tracks there, and we're always doing boxing. So I've just completed my series with Sony Live. That's House Proud, that's showing now. It's House Proud on season 2. I've got some great film opportunities, both in here and back home in London. So I'm very excited, and I can't wait to reveal that. Also, I'm going to Cannes Film Festival. So it's going to be a very busy like few weeks, actually. So yeah.
Okay,
thank you so much. Thank you.
From where she went on to be part of many blockbuster movies like Lockardil, Uber, Boom, Dust, No Entry, and many more. She is also involved with her mother, Hema Malini, in promoting traditional Indian dance performances. What more to say about this young and multi-talented lady? Everyone, please put your hands together for the gorgeous Isha Devi. Now I request Isha to kindly unveil the special issue cover backdrop. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Jeffy, Jeffy, Jeffy.
In my opinion, I think this is amazing. So now I'd like...
So now,
when the music cuts, exit right. I'd like to take the opportunity to ask some questions to our guest of honor and partners. So question for Isha. Isha, how do you feel to be invited as the guest of honor for this event?
Thank you so much for having me here, and it's always, you know, an honor to come for something to do with Stardust, with Magnum Publications. Thank you so much. And Interiors is very close to my heart. I really enjoy doing up my house many times again and again, and my husband gets the budget. And coming here for, you know, the launch of this magazine, I wish you all the very best, and many, many more years of, you know, your Society Interior magazine. And thanks for having me again.
Do you have any kind of preference of decor for the rooms and for your home?
You know, it depends from, you know, the kind of room I'm doing up, and, you know, for the person involved in the room, like if it's for me and my husband, our living room and our bedroom and all, it has to be matching to his taste and my taste, and that's a very tough job to do. I just did up my baby's room also, and in fact, most of my wallpapers at home are from Marshalls only. So yeah, I'll come in and have a look at your collection soon. And yeah, I mean, I think minimalistic with a little bit of jazz.
Yeah,
something special it has to be.
And are you very hands-on involved in the process, or do you hire a professional?
I am extremely hands-on, and I'm so happy to see you here. This is Ravnath, who's in fact our architect for our house.
Amazing.
Yeah, Ravnath, course, you might feel at home here.
And what do you think of Society Interiors Design Magazine?
Well, it's really nice, and it's got a lot of you know, Indian flavor to it as well. And it caters to not just you know, a particular class of people. It caters to, you know, multiple people from different walks of life. Everyone can identify with the magazine and the interiors.
Thank you so much. Also, tell us more about the short film you're working on and your upcoming project. I'm sure everyone wants to hear what she's up to.
Well, I just had a baby. She's going to be 6 months. Thank you. So that was my recent project.
Okay.
And after that, I'm just doing a very sweet short film called Cake War, directed by Ram Kamal Mukherjee. And well, it's a really nice message out there for, you know, I won't say just women, but men and women.
Oh, I can't wait to see it. Actually.
Yeah, it's sweet. It's nice.
So now I have some questions for Mr. Sharma and Dr. Neil Mukara. How do you feel to be associated with Society Interiors Magazine and the awards?
Well, the Society Interiors is a very lucky mascot for us. We joined them on 24th at an award night. And then thereafter we had a big campaign on Wall 71. It was, I think, one of the best known campaigns that we had in the last 50 days. And it has beaten all records.
Wow.
The collection has beaten all records. And we are one of, in fact, today we are going to correct it in honor that
this
is the best collection, broken all records so far. So thank you very much. And thank you, he's a lucky mascot for us. Thank you.
And And I would also like to ask our friends in the media, does anyone have any questions for our special guests here tonight? Raise your hand. Who has a question? Have I answered all the questions? Okay then, so I think I have. Okay, so, oh, I heard an old voice.
Ask Ali Muralka how he's involved with this, with the magazine.
Good evening, friends. Well, Society Interiors, or rather I should say Magna et Large, we have been associated with a couple of causes. Society Interiors, precisely if you're asking me, we have been associated with the youth at large. And I'm talking to you as, by default, also involved into about 48 colleges in Bombay. We have been trying to promote the youth at large for different genres of society. We have basically believed in something. Every child, there is a spark somewhere. It's not only about studies. It's about the extra curriculum where we come into. And when we talk about Society Interiors, it's basically what the young bubbly architects, they groom them. They bring them, they give them that platform what they really require. So that's the reason why I'm involved. Thank you.
And just to add a little bit to it, I would say that Marshalls is a brand and Society Interiors as a publication. When these two come together, there would be an explosion. Explosion of goodies, explosion of good things to happen, where we are going to encourage the architects, the interior designers, recognizing them for the good job that they are doing, their creativity, and also encouraging that talent which is there in the colleges for the architects and interior designers. I think that award encouragement is something that we are really looking forward to encourage the young breed which is coming up. And that's the aim.
So can I now
get ready?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
On the left side. On the left side.
अबे राज कितना हिला रहा है यार
कौन रहा राज किधर का राज कर रहा है
हां ये तो
कमल एल्स कम
ये बूम पीछे ले लो ए बूम पीछे लेना
Thank you. जोर से बोलो आप। आज बहुत ही अच्छा हुआ है यहाँ पे सोसाइटी इंटीरियर्स का मैगजीन कवर को लॉन्च करने आई थी मैं, और इट्स वेरी नाइस दैट यू नो दे एनकरेजिंग यंग टैलेंट एंड इट्स क्वाइट अ यू नो दिस मैगजीन केटर्स टू ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम डिफरेंट वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ टू। मुझे इंटीरियर्स बहुत पसंद है और इतना पसंद है कि हर दो महीने में मैं कुछ ना कुछ चेंज करती रहती हूँ घर में, तो मेरे पति काफ़ी यू नो बोलते कंट्रोल करो, बट आई रियली एंजॉय इंटीरियर्स एंड इट आई थिंक इंटीरियर्स एक आपका घर आपका सुख होता है, और अगर आपका घर सुंदर हो और आपके यू नो तरीके के हिसाब से यू नो आप सजा सके तो आप उसमें और खुश रहोगे। बिल्कुल, बहुत सजाया है बेबी का रूम और इंटीरियर्स मेरी इंटीरियर डिज़ाइनर नूरीन जुमानी ने किया है, और सब वॉलपेपर हम लोग यहाँ से मार्शल से लेते रहते हैं। काफ़ी फ़र्क होता है उसमें, पहले मेरे घर में किचन खाली स्टोरेज के लिए होता था, अभी देन जब भरत मेरे बॉयफ्रेंड बने तब किचन का फाइनली यूज़ हुआ, पहले बार गैस को ऑन किया था चाय बनाने, तो लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस बिफोर मैरिज एंड आफ्टर मैरिज इन योर हाउस। फिटनेस तो हर एक इंसान को यू नो फोकस करना चाहिए, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, नॉट जस्ट टू लुक गुड, आप यू नो एक हेल्दी लंबी जिंदगी जीना चाहते हो तो फिट रहना बहुत ज़रूरी है। केक वॉक एक यू नो शॉर्ट फिल्म है जो मैं पहले बार अभी आफ्टर मदरहुड मैंने साइन किया है, और बहुत ही स्वीट स्टोरी है, और राम कमल एक अच्छे यू नो टैलेंटेड इंसान है, उनमें बहुत सारे हिडन टैलेंट्स है जो अभी जाके केक वॉक में भी मालूम पड़ेगा आपको कि ही इज़ गुड एट डायरेक्शन एज वेल, और इट्स गॉट अ ब्यूटीफुल मैसेज फॉर एवरीवन आउट देयर। केक वॉक से किस तरह जुड़ी मैं, देखिए राम कमल और हम लोग का एसोसिएशन बहुत सालों से है, इज़ लाइक अ फैमिली फ्रेंड, तो काफ़ी वक्त से हम दोनों मिलकर चाहते थे कि कुछ क्रिएटिवली करें साथ में, तो यू नो आफ्टर लॉट ऑफ ट्रायल एंड एरर केक वॉक वर्क। आई थिंक ऑल द देवल्स आर फिट, वी हैव गुड जीन्स, मैं सब हर एक सबके फिल्मों के लिए एक्साइटेड हूँ, एंड आई विश एवरीवन ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर ऑल द मूवीज कमिंग आउट, न्यू मूवीज। मैं उसके बारे में आई थिंक वी आर ऑल नॉट जस्ट वीमेन बट द एंटायर नेशन इज यू नो अगेंस्ट दिस काइंड ऑफ nonsense that is happening in our country, and har ek baar abhi Asifa ke bare mein hai, uske pehle Nirbhaya tha, uske pehle kuch aur aise kuch bahut sare aur bhi hote rehte hain jiske bare mein malum bhi nahi padta hai, and I think you know it's time, it's about time for sure that you know the main person has to remove a strict law and definitely give a very harsh punishment for the person doing wrong, and definitely it should be so threatening that aage jaake koi bhi aise cheez karne ke pehle hazar bar soche, aur ye bhi kehna chahungi ki is mamle ko leke there are pros and cons, ऐसे भी होता है कि बहुत सारे लोगों को गलत इल्ज़ाम भी लगाया जाता है, तो दैट्स वेयर द थिन लाइन हैज़ टू बी ड्रॉन, एंड इफ एविडेंस एंड प्रूफ इज़ देयर देन यू हैव टू किल द रॉन्ग डूअर।